There will no longer be a red zone. There will no longer be a zone 1 and zone 2 in the country.